social media. We don't have to cuss and disrespect people. You can't disrespect me, Mama. I don't talk bad about women. I don't. Man, I'm ashamed for telling you. Me can't only dream for the way Dana do. Because me can't only dream and support a woman that's doing something like that. Why would I want to tear down a woman that is doing something like that? Why? Why would I want to do it? Big up to all of the female teachers them, all of the women them where go do domestic work, all of the women them down a Coronation Market. If you don't know the woman we are working a Coronation Market right now, you know, tag her and tell her, say, Tamara Hilton, a bigger up because a Coronation Market my mother used to sell in a send me to school. You understand? So big up to all the market women them this morning. My member, oh, my mother I have to go up a market truck just to make sure send me to school. So that we have food on the table. Big up yourself, Mama. And that is why I promise myself that me not gonna hold my head up. Me not gonna hold my head up so that me could make something of my life. So that my mother can say, yes, me go market, but my daughter never come and turn out the same way too. You hear me say, people, big up yourself, big up yourself, big up on yourself, ladies, big up on yourself. Big up on yourself. Hey, yeah, the other day me and my mother are talking, you know. Me and my mother talked the other day. I said, Mom, you remember how you used to stay upon the veranda with me at night time for my study? You remember, Mama? You used to dip on, and she said, yeah, Tamara. Remember them days there. I said, she go market 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock the morning, and she stay up. Mama, I don't know how you do it. I don't know how you do it, Mom. But big up yourself. Big up yourself. Enough love, enough respect. Yes, man, enough love, enough respect. Say, yes, man, big up landlord too, and Marcia, that too, and Lorraine. Big up the whole of them. We are big up the whole of them. We don't care who them be. We just want to behave ourselves on social media. We don't come on social media. We don't have to cuss and disrespect people. You had a very, she had a good, very good topic the other day where she had talked about education. Does education determine success? Absolutely not. Education will determine success, but what? She use our program to disrespect me. You can't disrespect me, Mama. You disrespect yourself. Because every time me disrespect somebody else, me I disrespect myself. Every time me talk bad about somebody, me I talk bad about myself. Because guess what? When me point one finger upon you, so, and four finger upon me, Ronia, so. Four finger upon me, Ronia, so. So me point one finger upon you, people, but a four finger upon me. She say every time my mouth say a woman is this or a woman, that's why I don't talk bad about women. I don't. I don't come on my life and talk bad about women. I don't. I could find every bad thing in every woman and talk about them. I don't do that. I don't have that energy.